because Yvonne's skin is very thick, especially on her feet, we have tried all different sorts of sanding mechanisms. I was very dubious at first about using the angle grinder because I thought, oh, if I cut too deep into her foot, obviously it's going to bleed.
I can feel that it's a lot, you know, lot smoother.
Yeah.
Feels nice. It's very soul destroying when you get people look at you and pull faces. Ugh, what's that? I was born and called a red baby because I was covered from head to foot with blisters.
She was born on the Saturday. I didn't see her until the Wednesday because they thought I didn't want to because of the blisters that she had.
I have a congenital condition. It's called bullous ichthyosiform erythroderma. The condition makes my skin thicken and crack. It's a nightmare because, you know, you leave trails and you can see that by rubbing them together, it just flakes off. So I'm forever hoovering up, you know, because otherwise you're going to have skin all over the house. My mum was the only person that I could relate to with the skin condition because she's got it as well.
Well, it's heartbreaking, isn't it? You know, you want the best for your child that you can have. And, you know, to see her like that, I was in tears lots of times over it.
Do you feel guilty that they haven't found anything to help?
Well, in a way, yes, because they can send people up into the moon, but they can't do anything about this.
All right, let's do this one first then. You ready?
Yeah.
Because Yvonne's skin is very thick, especially on her feet, we have tried all different sorts of sanding mechanisms. I was very dubious at first about using the angle grinder because I thought, oh, if I cut too deep into her foot, obviously it's going to bleed.
I can feel that it's a lot, you know, lot smoother.
Yeah.
Feels nice. I just honestly think to myself, how have I got a husband? He does it all, bless his cotton socks.
You know, she can't help what she was born with.
Because the skin is so bad on my feet, at times I just can't walk because it is so sore and so painful. I just can't do the normal stuff that normal people do.
Hello, my name's Yvonne. I'm here to see Dr. Emma.
Lovely, would you like to take a seat?
Thank you.
You're looking forward to seeing Dr. Emma?
I am, I can't wait.
Hopefully she'll be able to do something for you.
Hello.
Hello.
Is it Yvonne?
It is.
Hi, nice to see you both.
Oh, nice to see you.
Dr. Emma, come with me. What have you done?
No, I've had a total knee replacement. I've had the other knee done as well.
Okay.
And I've got screws in my ankle.
You actually are the bionic woman. Now, you have a very interesting skin condition. Tell me a little bit about that.
It's called bullous ichthyosiform erythroderma.
Well done.
Plenty of practice. My mum's got it. Her mother had it.
Did you have it as a tiny little baby?
Well, apparently, when I was born, it was blisters. And then after the blisters seemed to clear and go, then that's when the skin started to appear.
What do you do with your hands and feet every day?
We haven't been seen by doctors or what have you for 30-odd years.
So for 30 years, you've been managing this by yourself at home?
Yeah.
Not seeing anybody?
No.
No?
No. They just didn't seem to know what to do with us. And even some of them hadn't come across it.
So here we are now. What is your typical routine that you do to care for the skin?
I just get a knife and...
Okay.
Or an angle grinder. My husband does my feet with it.
What? How does he know where to stop?
obviously, when it does start to get, like, thinner, you can feel the heat, and I'm going, hot, 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 like that, and it'll start and go somewhere else, and then I'll go, hot, hot, and it'll go, OK. But, yeah, do not do this at home.
Don't do this at home. And Yvonne, please don't do this again, because it could be really dangerous. But it does show how desperate you are for medical help. Are there days whenever it does get to you or get you down?
I mean, I went to a shopping with my daughter one day and I paid and the woman threw me change on the floor. And she said, have you seen the state of your hands? I said, well, I think so. I live with it.
Oh, my gosh. Mm. Anyway, so I'd like to have a look at your skin today, if that's OK.
Yeah, it's fine.
OK, perfect. OK, that's better. Let's have a wee look at these hands. OK, so you've got this redness that comes around the edge here, and that's the kind of inflammatory part. So, the, you know, the erythro part of it, erythroderma, that's what that means. It's from the redness. And then the ichthyoso part of it is because of the dryness. And then the bullous is the blisters. It's rare. It's only about 1 in 250,000 or 1 in 300,000. So it's a very rare condition. All of this whiteness here on your hands is a buildup of keratin. So it's essentially the dead skin cells. So because the skin is inflamed, that causes the skin cells to turn over more quickly. And that's why you see them as these large, thick scales. Well, these feet are wonderful.
I wouldn't go that far.
Because you can see how the scales are thickened up and how they're adherent and stuck down.
You know, you've got, like, bits. You can see it lifting, bits. And sorry if I hit you.
No, it's all right.
But, yeah.
So good.
Picking it off like that, you know.
Look at your wee toe here.
I know. It's awful.
Yeah, I mean, you wouldn't even know it was a wee toe. Sure you wouldn't?
If I had my way, I'd have it off.
No, no, we're not doing that. A few things have changed in the last 30 years of how we come to treat this.
Yeah.
New things like moisturising the skin and protecting the skin. The other thing is a tablet. It's generally in the grip of vitamin A. Ultimately, it's not going to cure it, but if it can slow down the rate at which things are turning over and try and help regulate that cell, essentially.
Anything that can help is a good thing.
Yeah, that would be my plan.
Sounds brilliant.
Yeah?
I'll give it a go.
Yay!
Yes! Get something done.
OK.
Hello. Well, that's really, really promising. I am so pleased. Oh. She's going to try me on some new tablets and a lot more creams that hopefully, you know, do the trick.
Oh, that's fantastic news.
I know the condition can't be cured, but I know that Dr. Emma is going to do everything she can to help me, and I am totally grateful.
How are you getting on with your new boots?
Oh, they're absolutely brilliant. I can walk so much better in them now. Hello, I'm Yvonne, here to see Dr. Emma.
Hi, yeah, that's perfect. Do you want to take a seat?
Thank you. I can't wait to see Dr. Emma and see what she thinks.
Hi, Yvonne.
Hello.
Nice to see you. Come on down. Come and have a seat. And this is Mossy, who's our nurse. And so I'm excited to see you back and see how you've been getting on with the medicines that we've put you on to try and help out with the scales on the hands and the feet. How have things been going?
Oh, absolutely amazing. The creams have helped to, like, soften the skin, and the pills have obviously, you know, thinned the skin as well.
I think it's brilliant. Really brilliant.
When I used to rub my, like, thumb over my hand, I could feel that it was really thickened. And now I can feel a lot of difference, which is amazing.
Yeah, you really can.
What you've done, even just with the peels, I am so grateful. Really am so grateful.
Oh.
You just don't know what you've done.
Oh.
Sorry.
That's OK. But this has been your whole life, hasn't it?
No.
Yeah.
No. I think you'll be quite amazed with the feet. And it's nice because I can wear nice shoes now.
Yeah.
I don't have to wear trainers all the time anymore.
My pleasure. Don't make me cry. Right, can I see your feet?
Do you want to?
Yes! come up here. Look at that.
What do you reckon?
That is amazing. Oh my goodness. So we started taking the tablets about 3 months ago.
Yeah.
That's pretty remarkable.
It is. It's amazing.
You got pink bits on your wee toes.
I know. I haven't got crusty loaves anymore. I have feet.
And then on the actual sole of the foot as well, I mean, this looks like it's reduced, I'd say, by around about, what, 50%, maybe even more?
I never thought that I'd get a result like this. Never thought I'd get a result like this.
Ultimately, what we would like to see, really, is the rest of all of this thickened scale not being there.
Yeah.
And obviously, you'll have to keep taking the medicines and keep using the creams, because if you don't, it will just build back up again.
As long as it all keeps working, I'm a happy bunny.
I can see.
You've made one lady very, very happy.
Oh, I'm so pleased. Yeah.